Hi guys, another room smash video straight off the bat.
Second hero in Soblox. Well, I actually kind of have this myth. No, not really myth, because I think of one. It's in the bar. And it's with the laser. Okay, so. Laser. Where the hell's the laser? Laser. What? Can we shoot off the light? Oh, yeah, you can. Wait. Can you wake up, sir? Wake up, man. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, we got a whole lot of stones.
I'm sorry, sir. This place has to go. Start a painting. Look at this, it's all good.
Is that a vacuum?
Let's try put this black hole.
Wait, let's get the two brothers. Yeah, well, my job's definitely done. So, Christian. Good, now I can get some overflowing of the energy.
He's gone.
I'm just saying, I might need a new science station after this.
He just has three
Okay, that's the fakest thing I've ever done.
Mm-hmm. So I think cross. Room. I'll go back and up and back and down and up and down. Break the clock. Straight down and straight up. Exactly what you guys are like. My subscriber counts like. Dum 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 dum. So whoever has owned the science piece, wait, go right down. One more thing. For like nothing ever happened. Just a second. No, we need to go to the party in the elevator place. Oopsies. And so rhythm, make those people dance to the rhythm. You better dance or you'll die. Dance or you'll die. You better go back if you don't know. How is it a lion? Having an awful head to do that. My sugar cup, though. Do you touch every single part of the body? My jumper is now officially done. It's the French Tyson thing. So for some reason don't get hit with lasers. I thought everybody don't get hit with lasers in the face.
Put your hands up. Didn't put your hands up. Here's the bag number. Yeah, put things together there. Let's just finish this off. There's a black hole. Can you see the bartender? I've been so to see you guys. Don't worry, I'll get you out. I got your head on. Does that count? Okay, I think that's enough for this episode, guys. Bye.